Columbia will be installing accessible pedestrian signals at two West Worley Street intersections this Tuesday at 7 a.m. Sidewalk closures and intermittent driving lane restrictions will be required at the intersection of West Worley Street and West Boulevard. The city says work is anticipated to be completed in mid-July, weather permitting.